Breaking tonight, people shot and eight killed.
At massage parlors.
That was my mother.
In Fulton County, all the victims are Asian American women.
What it is about hate crime.
During a time where Asian Americans were being targeted.
Maybe that's a question you should ask China.
It was an example of what racism towards Asians could lead to.
Our goal is to make sure people don't think that our community is invisible anymore.